It's Kaylee, and today my sister Rosie will be showing you how to make a super cute cartoon pineapple. Here she is.
So first we make like an oval, but it's big.
Do you connect it at the top?
Yep.
So you connect it at the top.
And you connect it at the top. And then on the top, you make a leaf.
So kind of like a sideways triangle.
Yes. And then you imagine it going through the other leaf, and then coming out the other side, and then making a point and coming back down.
So another one of those same leaves.
Yes. And then you do that again, and imagine it going through the pineapple leaves. And then you keep doing that until you have as many leaves as you want. So I'm done, and now we're gonna make a funny face.
So she's gonna do two circles with a little circle in the center and is coloring in the rest.
And do that for both eyes and try and make them the same size. And then once you're done coloring in, you can make a mouth.
And she's gonna make a slant.
A slanted line, and then I'm gonna make like a long curve.
So a big oval.
Yes.
That's gonna go back up and attach.
And then I make a rainbow line, like right here.
So now it's kind of look like it's yelling, like yay!
And then you color in the top part. And then you're done.
So this has been Rosie doing this. I will also show you how to make this in another video, so be sure to come and watch that too. We will see you later and hope you have enjoyed this video. Bye.